And they'll face right-hander Rodrigo Lopez, making his second start with the Phillies. His first start, he went 6 1/3, struck out 4, and allowed just 6 base hits. On the inside corner, called strike 3 during those 3 games. And he gets Hernandez, who can't hold his swing. On the inside corner, called strike 3. On the inside corner, called strike 3. He does get the ground ball. Utley tags Nix, has time, throws out Bruce. 4-3 double play, little damage control by the Phillies.